we sing, we're speaking things that we believe, and we're trying to speak it to our hearts. We're not trying to speak it to our heads. God doesn't just want a ton of people who think and believe the right things. He wants love. And love cannot be mustered. Love can only be drawn forth. And God has made some promises about all of us. And promises about the future, about what he's going to do with the universe. And that gives us hope to look at Christ and think, wow, even after death, there is a love that preserves us even after death, even beyond death. And that's a hard thing to believe, because we don't live there, you know? Our hearts are not there every day. And that's okay. But right now, I just kind of want us to ask God to help us believe that just a little bit more. Because that's the source of hope, that's the source of joy, and that's the source of love. So close your eyes before we sing this next verse. God, would you help us look forward? Know that we will see you one day, face to face. You will take your fingers and wipe the tears from our eyes. You will redeem this broken universe. And we can't wait for that day. We look forward to that. Let's sing.
And on that day, when my strength is failing, the end draws near, and my time has come. Still my soul still prays unendingly. 10,000 years.
we can sing that with full hearts and honest lips, that we thank you and we find our strength in you. And on the days we can't even imagine saying that we believe and follow you, we trust that you are faithful and we are faithless. So we give you ourselves now, we give you our unadorned selves, and know that it's exactly what we desire. Thank you for everything you've done for us, for loving us so well, for loving us even when we were hardly